morning. Welcome, everybody, to the 2016 Lakeside Junior High Spring Choir Concert. My name is Allison Byford. I'm an assistant principal at Lakeside Junior High, and it's my honor to be able to welcome you tonight. I want to say a big thank you to Rachel Cornett and to Ryan Fox. They are doing amazing things with your students, and they are helping to build a choir program, a choral program that is second to none. And we love them. We love having them. These students have been preparing for this night for a long time, so just a couple of quick reminders to help this evening go smoothly. If you'll please refrain from talking during the songs and silence, go ahead and think, grab your cell phone right now and silence your cell phone for us. If you have little ones with you that have the wiggles and the jiggles and they need to get all their noises out, feel free to use, there's a lobby in the back area of the auditorium, and feel free to hop up and let them move around if they need that those minutes. I think that's about it. Thank you to SHS, to the Performing Arts Center, for helping us, or allowing us to be here and helping make this possible. And at this point, we're going to welcome our Golden Eagle Choir members.
You can be a man. say that I'm supposed to heal ya, but I ain't done much healing.
Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the world fell at our feet. There's such a difference between us.
Hey, thank you for your patience while they're getting set up for this song. It says in the program, you may have seen that this is the song Lava that maybe you've seen from the movie Inside Out. But this is the story of two volcanoes and how they became in existence. And the cool thing about this song is this is actually based on a true story of two volcanoes in the Pacific Ocean. So the girls are going to sing for you now, Lava.
Thank you. Thank you. smile. That's alright. I found a martyr in my bed tonight. Just thought my boy was wondering just who I am, who I am, who I am, or who am I?
Soul for this, wash my hands of that for this, I miss my mom and dad for this, no, when I see stars, when I see stars, that's all they are, when I hear songs,
they sound like this one, so come on,
come on.
Distance, oh, it's for the best to get a distance, oh.
put the world away for a minute. Pretend I don't live in it. Sunshine's gonna wash my blues away.
Had sweet love, but I lost it. She got too close, so I thought, and now I'm lost in the world, trying to find me a better way.
Wishing I was knee-deep in the water somewhere, got the blue sky breeze, and it don't seem fair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise is a fire in the sky, never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise.
Wrote a note, said be back in a minute. Bought a boat and I sailed off in it. Don't think anybody's gonna miss me anyway.
The ocean's my only medication. Wishing my condition ain't ever gonna go away.
Wishing I was deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze and it don't seem like. Only glory in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise with a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. Champagne shore, washing over me. It's a sweet, sweet life, living by the salty sea. One day you be as lost as me. Change your geography, maybe you might be. Deep in the water somewhere, got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is rise as a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. Come under the water's nice, grab yourself a little slice. Grab a backpack to let you never know until you try. To yourself, you find the
take just a little pause in the program as the men's choir are coming up onto stage. Men's choir, come on up. Every year at the end of the year, we have the classes vote for outstanding choir member in their class. We ask them to think of somebody who sets a good example of being outstanding in the classroom, being respectful, being a leader. It doesn't just necessarily have to do with singing, but we ask them to vote for an outstanding choir member in each class. And so we're going to give those awards now. These are based on the vote from the classrooms. And usually it's pretty close with a tie. And so this year, I think we did this last year too, but we're giving out two in each class because it was close between the classes. And so I'm gonna start with, actually in front of me here. When I call your name, can you come up onto stage and get your award? And then you can take it back to your seat because we do have one more song left to perform for you. So let's start in order here. So we'll start with second hour is the first class we teach of the day, which is Select Men. Select Men, can you give us a little wave? Thank you, Select Men. Okay, so nominated in their class for their class vote, can these two outstanding choir members of the year please come forward? That is Matthew John and Reagan Jacklett. Come on down. All right. Thank you. Okay, now we go to third hour. Third hour men's choir, can you give us a wave? Hi, third hour. Okay, in third hour, the vote came down so close. So we have Hunter Looper and Jason Cortez. Come on down. Okay, thank you. Just scoot the line down. Then we go to fourth hour choir, where we have Vivace girls, and their vote came down to Jocelyn Bartolo and Emmy Anthony. Come on down. Okay, that brings us to fifth hour. In fifth hour Cantabile Choir, we have Martha Laktok and Alyssa Guerrero. Alyssa. And we come down to sixth hour. And sixth hour Women's Choir, we have Winnie Aneen and Christy Valentine. Come on down. Please give all of these outstanding choir members a round of applause. Okay, we have one more song left to sing for you, Women's Choir and Cantabile. If you'll come up on the stage, Vivace, just wait just a moment, please. Okay, as Vivace is coming to the stage, come on up, girls. Thank you for coming out tonight. Thank you for the support that you give these kids and their love for choir. It's so much fun working every day in rehearsal with them and seeing their love for music. Thank you for being here tonight and supporting them. And we're gonna close with this last song. We tried to get everybody on the stage, so it's kind of a tight fit. So just hang on just a second, we'll get everybody ready for you.